Hey, can you talk to me?
Hey, are you able to talk to me? Hello?
Put this on your face here real quick.
You're gonna feel a big poke in your arm, okay?
This patient number 15, you're on your health. Today's gonna be a headache secondary to a two-vehicle
MVC. Heart.
There was significant frontal damage. This patient was restrained passenger for their bag deployment and passenger compartment intrusion.
At this time, patient is 8-0 times 4 able to answer all questions appropriately. Current set of vitals for your blood pressure 120 over 86.
Hang tight for just a second, okay?
That's all right.
Is she the driver?
Yes, she is the driver.
Driver. One, two, and three.
A 16 years young restrained driver of vehicle on a head-on collision out by the school is heading to tennis practice. Been non-responsive for us the whole time. Vitals have been somewhat stable. You have an 18 gauge established to the left AC.
Yes, she's completely
non-responsive.
Keep an eye on that pulse and make sure that we're getting pulses on her, okay? No other obvious signs of deformity or bleeding at this time.
I'll get your intubation box and your medications. Thank Has you. Anybody notified her family?
Okay. I think we should probably get ready to start bagging her. Our oxygen levels are looking pretty low.
At this time, I feel like her injuries are not compatible with survival, so let's call her. What's her time of death?
9:32.
Time of death, 9:32.
Hello, Mr. and Ms. Anderson.
Sure.
Hello, I'm Dr. Gray. I'm one of the emergency room doctors here, sir, ma'am. And this young lady's Nicole working with me here. So
nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Well, as you guys probably already know, your daughter came in a car accident. Despite giving her some fluids, assisting with the breathing, and we even started blood on her blood pressure continued to deteriorate. We lost her pulses, started CPR, but unfortunately, she's passed away and died. And I'm very sorry to give you that news.
Are y'all ready?
We're ready.
Okay. Mom, Dad, y'all come on in.